Imagine, I call and urge the European Union to finish the appeasement policy and support the Iranian opposition instead of the Iranian regime. Appeasement will just encourage the Iranian mullahs to continue crimes inside Iran and terrorism in Europe. The European Union has to put all the ministers of intelligence of the Iranian regime and the revolutionary guards on the terrorists. I'm very hopeful and optimist for the future, and I hope that this year, 2019, could witness the end of the mullah regime inside Iran. Let's work together in this struggle. Hail to the free Iran, and I thank you very much.